Hey there, music creators! Welcome back to Mix with Maestro. In today's tutorial, I'll be teaching you some useful shortcuts in the playlist that are sure to supercharge your music production process. Let's dive right in and make your workflow smoother than ever. Go to the Picker panel, select the pattern you want to split into channels, right-click on the pattern, choose Split by Channels. Now, you can arrange and organize them individually. Select them all and drag and drop them onto the playlist or drop them onto the track head for organization. It will automatically rename, color, and symbolize the tracks. First, select the patterns or items you want to duplicate and press Ctrl+B. Alternatively, press and hold the Shift key, then drag while left-clicking to duplicate items. To loop any specific part in the playlist, simply follow these steps. Select the patterns you want to include in the loop, then press Ctrl+Enter to create a selection loop. You can move the selection by pressing and holding Ctrl along with the left or right arrow keys. This allows you to move the selection to the left or right as needed. To invert a selection in FL Studio, select any pattern or loop, then press Shift+I to invert the selection. You can also select multiple patterns or samples and use this technique. Press and hold right Alt key and left click on pattern or sample to mute and unmute them. You can select all patterns, samples, or any items placed in a track by pressing Ctrl and left clicking on the track head. For multiple track selection, press and hold Ctrl key and drag down cursor by left clicking. It'll select every item placed in track. Make selection in playlist, then press Ctrl+ insert key to insert space in specific part of your song without any hustle. It'll keep all items in place. Make selection in playlist, then press Ctrl+ delete key. It'll delete the selected part of your song. For zooming in and out within the playlist, use the page up key to zoom in and the page down key to zoom out. Remember that it will zoom in or out in the area where your cursor is placed. By pressing the home button, you can place the playhead at the beginning of your song. You can navigate forward and backward in the playlist by using the asterisk key for forward and the /key for backward on the numeric keypad. If you hold down the control key while using these keys, you can jump forward or backward by 4 bars in the playlist. To adding markers in playlist, place the playhead where you want to add marker and then hit Ctrl+T, it'll automatic marker. To add manual marker, hit Alt+L, it'll place marker, now rename it. By holding down Alt key along asterisk or /key in your numpad, this allows you to navigate directly to marker points in your project. Holding down the Ctrl+Alt key along with the asterisk key and /key allows you to jump and select simultaneously in the playlist. This can be a handy way to quickly navigate and make selections in your project. Also, you can double-click on marker to make selection within marker's range. Holding down the right Shift key while left-clicking and dragging allows you to cut clip patterns. Holding down the right Shift key while right-clicking and dragging enables you to cut and delete clip or patterns simultaneously. Holding down the right Alt key while left-clicking and dragging on any clip or pattern enables you to preview that specific clip or pattern. Holding down the 0 key in your numpad, it'll fast-forward your song. Right-click on trackhead and hit I to insert new track. To group tracks in the playlist, follow these steps. Select the tracks you want to group. After selecting, right-click on a track head and press G or click on this option. This will automatically group all the selected tracks with the track above them. Make sure to add an empty track above them all for proper grouping. Select the tracks you want to ungroup, then right-click on track head and press N to ungroup all selected tracks. To mute or unmute a group in FL Studio, hold the Alt key and left-click on the little green button. This action will mute or unmute the entire group. While holding down the Ctrl+Alt key and left-click on this green button, it allows you to solo the entire group. Fastest way to delete track is select the track you want to delete, then right-click on a trackhead, then press E and O. Fastest way to add an audio track is right-click on this plus icon. It'll add audio track to playlist. By holding down the Shift key and left-click on trackhead, it'll allow you to rename, color, and symbolize the trackhead. For quickly rename, color, and symbolize the track same as your clip or pattern, right-click on the trackhead, then hit A or select this option. For quickly rename, color, and symbolize the clip or pattern same as your track, Right-click on the trackhead, then hit C or select this option. Select the tracks you want to route dynamically. The right-click on trackhead and navigate to track modes, instrument tracks. Use existing channel, the select channel. It'll automatically route all tracks and channels to mixers. You can directly access them into playlist by clicking on trackhead. Make the selection around part you want to keep. Then click on this icon, navigate to chop and choose trim outside selection. Quickly cutting any clip or pattern, place the cursor point where you want to cut and hit the insert key. That's a wrap on these handy FL Studio playlist shortcuts. Elevate your music production game with these time-saving tips. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more tips on Mix with Maestro. Stay blessed, stay happy, and keep spreading happiness.